So, where are we, Josie?
Galveston.
Galveston, Texas. Do you like it here? Look at the pretty beach.
Yep, it's really pretty.
But they don't have white sand beach like we do.
Nope.
But this is really pretty. I love it. Redfish.
Galveston is one of the most relaxed states.
Yeah?
In America.
Yeah?
Yep.
How do you know?
I know.
You know?
I know.
It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so excited. We've been to so many beaches. Do you know?
Uh-huh. A whole lot. Look at that.
Yeah. What is that over there? Is that a ship?
Yeah.
It's a boat? Yeah, they do actually dock out of here. The cruise ships dock out of here.
I definitely think that is the boardwalk.
Where?
Right there.
No, the boardwalk wasn't actually in the pier. I'm gonna ask Daddy see if we could go there later or tomorrow to go fishing. Is there anybody fishing over there? I think it's just an amusement park, isn't it? Close to the base yet?
I don't know, I'm recording.
Oh, sorry.
1 minute and 50 seconds.
Oh, did you get this?
Yeah, I've been holding it on there.
Oh, okay. Wow, it's really pretty, but it looks close. What? It's so awesome. What's it called? Pleasure Pier. Maybe we can go there later. Or tomorrow.
Water back. Whoa, look at
Yanni's
that.
Italian restaurant.
Italian restaurant?
Yes, it's Italian restaurant. Or Murdoch's. Murdoch's. They need to have something like this in Florida, huh?
Huh?
They need to have something like this in Florida.
Uh huh. We shouldn't stay there.
Oh, I like where we're at. This looks like a castle. This looks like the house that you and Tata drew.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't it?
Except way more floors. Except way more floors.
Yeah.
Mom.
Yes?
My house when I grow up, it's gonna have 27 floors.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, yes. But it's gonna be a hotel, Mom.
Oh, it's a hotel. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
That's cool. Can I stay in it?
Yeah.
Can I stay in it for free?
Yeah.
Yay. You can stay at my house anytime you want. Okay?
I know.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
They don't really have a lot to
And I'm gonna be the first one to create a jetpack.